In its 185-year history, there are a few things that attach itself to the tradition of the scattered settlements of a place once called Big Springs. Geneva is known for being charming, being quaint, for its vibrance. But in the fall, for many seasons, football has become the town's signature calling. A tradition of excellence on the gridiron, with skilled stars.
Justin Terramina.
And memorable moments.
Our game. Vitzel throwing, wide open to Santa Catarina. Touchdown, Geneva.
It was an expectation that slowly disappeared 25 years ago. And then suddenly, thanks to one man, it roared back to life. The golden era of Geneva Viking football does not happen unless it's at the direction of Rob Wyszynski.
Head coach, Rob Wyszynski.
The patience to build from the ground up in those early days paid off in a sudden but stunning trip to a state championship appearance for the first time in 34 years.
Geneva makes its second championship appearance with its vaunted D.
The numbers are startling in terms of the level of success that Wyszynski brought to Geneva. 129 wins, 11 playoff berths in 12 seasons. Coach Rob will be the first to tell you that he's an educator first. What he may not realize is that he taught a generation of teenagers that if you do the work, it will pay off.
What a catch by number 13, Donnie Friedel.
Now his work is done. His legacy is complete.
You are building the blocks for our future.
It was his drive that led the town along the Fox River to really believe that the football tradition will carry on till victory is ours.
Last time, man. Last time, and you get to go sing. Let's go sing, fellas.
Yeah!